Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video we will discuss top 18 expected question English questions for next banking exams like SBI clerk and SBI PO exam. So let us get started with this video class. Now before I proceed further, I would like to inform you regarding this great offer that is valid only till 30th June, and under this offer you can avail yourself 1000 rupee discount on all the e-courses available on English Advantage channel. Now let us see all these questions one by one. These kind of questions are being asked these days in all banking exams. Now this is question number one, and that belong to spotting error question. Ramesh did not care about the jeans his son chose and he paid for it anyway. Now on the one hand we are saying that Ramesh did not care about the jeans, and on the other hand we are saying that he paid for it anyway. So these are the two contrasting sentences, and we cannot connect two contrasting sentences with AND. Two contrasting sentences are connected either with but or however. So this AND is wrong here, and here your answer is D. This question is very, very important for banking exam. This is you can say a typical of banking question, and you should learn these kind of questions more carefully than other questions. Now let us see the question number two. The local elections were marred by numerous incidents of rigging by party workers. Now rigging means dishonesty, or you can say incident of dishonesty. The local election were marred by numerous incidents of rigging by party workers. Now here we are saying were. Now this was and were is followed by third form of the verb, so this is correctly used here, and numerous is correctly used here, by party workers is correctly used here. This word is also appropriate in the context of the sentence. So this sentence is okay, and there is no error in this sentence. Now the answer of this question is E, that is no error. Let us see the next question. Rahul had no other aim else than to gain entry into one of the insurance companies. Now in this sentence, Rahul had no other. Now no other, being a comparative degree, is always followed by than. It is not else than, it is only than. Okay, so this part is wrong, and here your answer is B. Let us see the question number four. 13 persons were killed off police firing during the protest against the plant. 13 persons were killed, but where they were killed? They were killed in police firing, not off police firing. So a very subtle mistake, very minor mistake, grammatical mistake in this question. Now in place of off, you have to say in police firing. So here your answer is B. Let us see the question number five. At present, the company is waiting for clearance from the court and the government for restart the plant, which was closed for annual maintenance. Which was closed for what? For annual maintenance. So this sentence D part is okay. And at present, the company is waiting for what? Waiting for clearance from the court and the government. The company is also waiting for the government to what? To restart. Now this is again a typical banking question. Now in place of for start, either you can say for starting, or you can say to start. Okay, to start is appropriate, or either you can say to start or for restarting, because for is a preposition. So here your answer is C. Question number five, your answer is C. Let us see the next set of questions which belong to different category. Starting out my own business at this time would affect the financial stability of my family. Now this is a question of phrase replacement. You have to replace this particular phrase with the correct one, and if you think this phrase is already correct, your answer is no correction required. Now in term of business, we do not normally use starting out. We normally say starting up, not starting out, because starting out is generally used in with reference to journey, when you start out a journey. Okay, but with a reference to business, we normally say starting up. You must have heard about startups. Okay, so that is why here your correct option is A, that is starting up. Now let us see the next question. Use a tactic for mixing the inferior with good quality rice is dishonest and you will lose your license. Okay, now here you are talking about one action or one noun, and this noun is represented by this mixing. Mixing here is being used as a noun. Okay, this is being used as a gerund form, noun form. Now this noun form is preceded by preposition, and preposition is used in this option. Okay, so since you're talking about a singular action, and singular action is what? Singular action is mixing the inferior with good quality rice. So you're talking about a singular action here. So that is why like is appropriate as well as tactic is also appropriate here. Okay, so using a tactic like mixing the inferior with good quality rice is dishonest and you will lose your license. So here your correct answer is B. Question number 8, the company will invest more 600 crores in the next 5 years to expand its operation in Britain. Now you are saying in the next 5 years. So that is why only the future tense can be used here. Okay, but what is the correct one? Will further invest, has invested is incorrect, have invested is incorrect, will be invested above. Now this above is incorrect here, so that is why this entire option is incorrect. So consequently here your correct option is will further invest. Okay, now here you cannot say will invest more. You can say more than 600 crores, but you cannot say more. So that is why this option is wrong. And here your correct answer is will further invest. Will further invest. So here your answer is will further invest. Question number 9. Some of our projects have delayed because the equipment we ordered was delivered late. Now here you're talking about the past tense. The equipment we ordered. We ordered equipment in the past. And it was delivered late only in the past. So here you're talking about the past tense. This sentence convey the meaning of past tense. So that is why you cannot use this have. You have to use only past tense. Now which sentence belong to past tense? Only B option. Some of our projects delayed because of the equipment we ordered was delivered late. So here your correct answer is 2. Okay, let us see the next question. The committee has ruled out means it has rejected. The committee has ruled out the possible raising taxes for this financial year. Now in these kind of sentences the correct one is possibility of raising or possibility to raise. After possibility, I think possibility is followed by 2. Possibility to raise. So possibility to raise will be the correct option here. Okay. So here your correct answer is 3. The committee has ruled out the possibility to raise taxes for this financial year. Let us see the next question. A stranger cut through with unsolicited advice on how we could fix our relationships. A stranger cut through means he kind of interrupted and came. He came and interrupted. Okay. So to convey this meaning, the correct phrasal verb is cut in, or in place of cut in, you can also say butt in. So here your correct answer is cut in, and unsolicited means unwanted. Okay. So uncalled for. So here your correct answer is cut in, B. Question number 12 says Helen's alibi was borne out by her sister. Now borne out means what? Borne out has been used in the third form of the verb because this is followed by was. So the basic form of borne out is bear out. And bear out means to confirm something. Okay, an alibi is a kind of evidence. Alibi is a kind of evidence. So here your correct answer is third, that is confirmed. Question number 13. At first Lily said she would be at the party, later she backed off. At first, Lily said she would be at the party. Later, she backed off. Now, what do you mean by backed off? Left, apologized, delayed, or declined? When you decline an invitation, this is called backed off. So here, your correct answer is declined. Okay. Question number 14. If you are going to travel to Peru, you would better bone up on your Spanish. Now, bone up on means what? Bone up on means to study thoroughly for a short time. Okay, to review something. Or you can say to study thoroughly for a short time for learning something. So here your correct answer is third. Question number 15. Debbie's strange new hairstyle is really catching on. What do you mean by catching on? Becoming known, becoming popular, fading away, being copied and trending. Now when you say something is catching on, you mean that this thing is becoming popular day by day. So here your correct answer is B, that is becoming popular. Question number 16. India cannot have a banking sector, which is, and a set of bankers who are to lend when the upturn comes. India cannot have, here you are saying that India cannot have something that is negative. Okay, so, and a set of bankers who are. So here you need a negative word. Here also you need a negative word. Because you are saying that India cannot have. So what India cannot have is something that is negative. Okay, so India cannot have a banking sector which is active. Active is a positive word. Strong is a positive word. And out of, now here you need something a word that is related to disliking or related to not approving of something. Okay, so here you can put hobbled and loath. India cannot have a banking sector which is hobbled. A banking sector which is hobbled means something that restricts the development of something. India cannot have a banking sector which is hobbled and a set of bankers who are loath to lend when the upturn comes. When the good time comes, they are reluctant to lend. Okay, so loath is appropriate word here and so is hobbled. So here your correct answer is D. Question number 17, exercising and getting proper nutrition will help, but these actions only. Exercising and getting proper nutrition will help. Now here you need a positive word because exercising is connected with getting proper nutrition. So exercising constantly, you can say, exercising regularly, you can say, because here you need a positive word. So irregularly will not come. Now this is a positive word. Exercising consistently and getting proper nutrition will help, but these actions only indirectly improve sleep intensity. Okay, here you need a positive word and here you need a negative word, because both sentences, two sentences are combined with but. That is why you need one sentence here that is positive and one sentence here, one word here that is negative. Now this requirement is fulfilled by this option number D. Consistently is a positive word and indirectly is a negative word. So here your correct answer is D. Let us see the next question. If you never sit down to think about your values, then you will be more to make decision based on what? Based on information is in front of you at the time. If you never sit down to think about your values, then you will be more, I think more is followed by likely, if you are more probable. So I think this option is correct here. You will be more likely to make decision based on whatever information is in front of you at the time. So here your correct answer is C. I hope you understand all these questions, and these questions are highly expected for next forthcoming banking exam. So that's it in this video class. If you have found this video useful, kindly like it, share it with your friends, and do send me your final comments, and do not forget to subscribe this channel called English Advantage YouTube channel. Also press the bell icon button, then only you will get all the notifications from this channel. So thank you very much for watching this video class, and I will see you in the next video class. Thank you.